Hey,
I know
hey,
you
boy,
will.
Don't move. Fuck, don't move, boy. How are you? Eh? Oh, where you come from? How are you?
Hey, man, I'm here to see Jacob. It's Nico.
Nico?
Batman, what going on there, sir?
Some boy does I beat off the door. Some boy does I call himself Nico, say, want to see a road boy.
Nico? I'm a boy that Batman, man. Yo, free up the boy.
I'm
man,
a boy
yo.
That yo, Batman, boy, yo. That, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, man, see it.
Hey, don't worry,
man. Watch what you're doing, you know. See how your boy over there, son, Nico. Go deal with them soon.
Oh, I'm Nico. You all right?
Hey, no problem. As good an introduction as any other.
Yeah, me hear that, you know. Anyway, some boy around with bad man, you know. Them want to ask you a favor. Go on, no?
Hey, my youth. Some boy them dip on the corner and thing, and the boy them sell some things and thing, and I go on and I say,
look how hard he be focused.
My money and thing, and every corner of my
listening
corner,
to him.
I want my money and thing, you know. I know sweat I got going, you know. I want to deal with the case proper. You know, see?
All right. Let me explain. It's a business thing I go on down.
He said,
right.
They are what?
Selling weed, but they're not supposed to sell weed. And they're not cutting me.
Okay.
So when you go down there and deal with them. See?
Right. It's not going to be cheap. Where do I find them?
Cheap? Cheap, my youth. You worry about cheap? We're not worry about cheap, you know. The boy them dip on the corner, I say the boy them other things on my corner that and thing and I say every corner on my corner thing, I'm gonna write that to the boy them I go on and say, oh, they wanna give me my money. Oh, something for go on with that.
Alright, hear me now. What Batman is saying is the boy them are some novice, see? You go find it when you go up on the corner of Alpha and Salt Button. See? Mm-hmm. When you go down and say, you're gonna sit and just deal with them, see? And you'll find out how them work, alright?
Alright.
All right. You want some of that spliff, yeah?
No, thanks.
You sure?
I'm sure.
All right, respect.
Mario, pass me some of that thing we have over there, sir.
All right, yeah. Hold that, King.
Yeah, hold that, King. Okay. I like that right there. I don't recall saying anything. Drove through the toll. I forgot. In this game, you gotta actually pay the tolls. My drunk uncle.
Clean me out.
My song just came on. Okay. Get down. You're not hiding. My drunk uncle. Am I being sneaky enough? Am I a ninja? I didn't have to do that, but I thought it'd be cool. Well, Garfield.
Don't get so close to a brother.
Oh no!
I'll chase you.
He caught me. It's really nice to meet you.
To do that shit.
Oh my god, you all right? Oh my god.
You're gonna get punished, son.
Man, you can't get your big nasty.
Get your big nasty ass up.
This fight ain't gonna go your way.
You best not be coming in here. We packing.
Stay the fuck away.
He's
from
coming
me.
In. You don't got a skill.
He's coming. You tripping. Nice. Like, no, you're the one peeing in the corner, sir. What's this? Stop playing with me. Headshots. Yep. I'm here. Somebody make something shake. Why he get up like that?
Tell Batman that I got rid of the competition.
Righteous. They kinda belong to I again. And nobody gonna fuck with Ice Carter no more, no things. One love, Nico.
One love. One. Cause that's all we got.
Alright, my man, Nico. How's it going?
Okay. You and Batman got any more work you need help with?
The funny thing you should mention that to my brother. Batman is right impressed with what you're doing for I and I. He wants to know if you want to deliver some packages around town to some various people and things in the city. Plenty of car and that for you, you know.
That sounds good.
Wicked man, give out your car when you're ready for this first run. There'll be a lot of work, so call whenever, you know? One love, Bridget.
You!
Where you want
to
go,
I
heaven?
Left that to the professionals as well.
Well, what happened to this poor woman?
Thank you very much.
Whoa, man, get up. Oh my.
I think I'm dead.
Okay, nema problema.
Hi, Dimitri.
Hey, Dimitri, I took care of that thing for you.
Very good. I'm proud of you. Good.
Oh my god, here he go again. Bing, 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 bing.
Dimitri, thank you for taking care of that thing for me.
No problem.
Dimitri, hey, meet my girl, Natasha.
Oh,
so
my
nice
pleasure.
So nice to meet you.
Little delicious. Oh. A little connection.
Mikhail.
Hey, my brother Nico. Good. Sit down. Oh, have a drink.
Baby.
Move up, ladies. Move up.
Mikhail, we have something we need to talk about.
Okay, yeah. You can have your alte Katrina. Come on.
Not
no
that.
Deal.
Private. Girls, can you give us a minute, huh? Please.
Okay. Ain't he married?
Get out of here. Keep it warm. I won't be too long.
Keep it warm is crazy.
So, what is it?
We've got police trouble. The feds or someone are all over us. Sergei told me that a friend of his in the courts told him they've been authorized to tap our phones and they know about the pot we stole.
Shit. Who is the rat?
It's no one. It's just the way we've been behaving. Making too much noise. This was
right.
Inevitable. We're going to have to calm things right down for a while.
It's that fucking guy, yeah. I know it is. I saw it in his eyes. You know? That guy. That guy who bought the coke. But he didn't buy the
pot. That's Lenny. He's my cousin's boyfriend. It's not him. Yes, he's a moron. Yes, but he's okay.
I don't trust him.
What? I just told you.
He knows too much. Oh. You, kill him.
Are you sure?
Sure? No, I'm not. Right now, I'm wondering if it's him or you. It could be you.
Think for a second. This has been going on for months.
Think. Look where your thinking has got us. You were in charge of security. Good job. Well done, Dimitri. You pathetic idiot. You, prove you're loyal. Go and kill the guy.
Don't question my loyalty.
Then don't question my orders. He lives on Guantanamo Avenue in Bohan. Head up there and call me. Me personally, when you get there.
Mikhail, please, don't do this.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
I'm begging you.
Shut the fuck up.
Please, don't do this.
Why don't you
listen? You want to play games? This is not a game. You have to play by the rules.
You have to play by the rules. Oh my god, where did this come from? Whoa. Whoa. Man, move, man.
Mr. Faustin, you want to call this off?
No, I never change my mind. I've heard he's at the Guantanamo Avenue station. Go to the platform and get rid of that rat.
Shut up, Dimitri! For the last time!
You trying to start some shit?
Hey, Lenny, Mr. Faustin thinks you're a rat. He ain't taking no risks.
I'm into more shit than Mikhail could even imagine. Why would I rat?
The decision has been made.
My dad pays you to ice crazy bitches like this guy.
Hold on a second.
Oh. Oh, shoot.
Me.
I shot more than your leg, sir.
Okay,
you're not even alive.
No.
Oh. See, I'm not really a killer for real. You stop fighting, I'm gonna let you live. Oh my god. Who was that lady that just ran in front of my gun?
What's your fucking man?
Miss Andre?
You're going to a better place than this, dump.
Drop it off in your nearest river. Babiesovernight.com. No bundle of joy in a box. Overnight. Guaranteed.
Nico, do you know what you have done?
I have followed Mr. Faustin's orders. Not much more.
I found one.
Son of Kenny Petrovich. This is a very dangerous man. You will not take kindly to this.
How was I to know?
You weren't.
Is anybody here?
I will speak to people and see what
I did it. I found one, y'all.
Animated wind.
Watch okay, Tokyo did tremble as a renegade team of barely dressed manga wildlings.
All that effort to fill this empty.
Huh? I must extinguish all thoughts. See, I'm getting better with the driving. Stop playing. Vin Diesel who? It's about family.
Family, 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 family.
Message from babiesovernight.com.
Oh. Somebody, it's three of y'all in here. Somebody.
On terror like Liberty City.
I'm scared to go out in the street. I'm scared to go on the subway.
Brucey, have you met my cousin, Nico? This is Brucey. We met online.
Oh, loveme.net?
No. In a dark corner, doing dark deeds. We're both players, my
sexism
friend.
Sexism at its
VIP.
Peak.
For real, classic.
It's a world of opportunities.
Such as?
All kinds of things. Yesterday, I was online, and I discovered a blog about women who don't like to shave. That's pretty important. Listen, I promised Brucey I'd go out.
The world has not changed.
Can you go
it's crazy.
Out and get it sorted?
I just went from blogs to TikTok. Okay.
Go to Twat and register on one of the PCs there.
That you do the job you want it. How's it going? They out tonight.
I swear, they're putting less tobacco
in. You the only one talking. You was the one who decided to respond.
My cousin, he told me to come here.
Roman, he called me about you. He's so,
he's so funny.
I set you up on that computer already. It's easy. Just follow the instructions on there, okay?
You.
Do again, Roman.
I see you again, Roman's cousin.
Billy Cal. I am now
if he say somebody one more time.
Nice one, cousin. Did you meet the girl who works there? Nice pair of titties on her, no?
Later all this man do is look changing the narrative now.
Nico, my friend Brucey has a business proposition for us.
He going to pay me to pump him full of steroids and tell him how great his abs are?
No, he can take care of that all by himself. Brucey is a major motorhead. He's going to send you emails about all the cars he wants, and you're going to get them for him.
What are you going to do?
Come on! I made the introduction! I'm the manager, man! Go check your emails, Nico. Let's hang out soon, okay?
And then you came back. I gotta pee.
I told you where she is.
I've had to pee for like the past hour.
Keep an eye on her.
Hey,
I'm out making money all day. How many times do I have to tell you? Keep an eye on the fucking girl.
You're a terrible man.
You superstitious old crone. I'll see you in hell.
Oh
someday
my God.
I'll crucify you.
Nico Bellic. Yes. Good name. Good name. Where's Dimitri?
He's busy. He said he had something to do.
Something. Something. Let me tell you something. Me and this guy, we were in the army together. We were in prison together. We are like brothers. Now it's always something.
Always something.
Always something, yes. You want a drink?
No, thank you.
Well, I do.
He don't drink, he don't smoke. He's a great guy. A great guy.
I'm sorry to hear that. Let me ask you something.
You know her?
No.
Good. Because if you did, I'd fucking kill you.
Why?
She's my daughter. Ungrateful bitch. I bring her here. I spoil her rotten. Raise her well. Look at this. Look. Look what I've given her!
Yeah, yeah. She's very lucky to have such a loving father.
She is. She's an out-of-control bitch.
About your daughter is crazy.
Pathetic mess. But I don't accept my daughter turning into a whore. Nico, she's at Firefly Island. Go there. If she's meeting up with that bike pimp boyfriend, get him.
Bit a little bump and ground.
Please make a huge mistake.
Am I property of the lost now?
Ha, if you were property, then all the brothers would get to share you. I want you all to myself.
Get away. Apparently playing song is crazy. Because what
fuck
is that?
You. This ain't Russia, and we ain't communists.
Tell my father I can see whoever I like.
I'm gonna get the brothers, and we're gonna kick your fucking ass.
Oh! Little booty. She built. Never mind. Yes.
This fucking douchebag thinks he can tell a member of the Lost who he can and can't fuck. Let's fuck him up.
You're a joke.
Isn't the girl underage? Like, this. Stop playing with Nico. I'm gonna like that.
I've killed the biker. I don't know how happy your daughter will be.
I don't care about her happiness. I care about discipline and loyalty. Thank you, Nico.
That's a crazy sentence for your daughter. Oh.
Burger shot. Buck Buck. What's up? Here's the nasty garbage you...
Hello.
Hello.
Is Mikhail home?
No, he's out.
Okay. Should I wait outside?
No, no, come in.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Sit down.
Thank you.
You want some tea?
Sure.
Mikhail doesn't let me use this anymore. Says it makes us look like barbarians. Uncivilized. Like immigrants.
Oh, yeah?
I know what you're thinking. It is a bit funny coming from him. He did not used to be like this. When we were young, at home, he was beautiful. He was happy. He made me happy. But then something changed years ago. I never quite knew what it was. So many years.
You good, gang.
Or what was wrong with me that I did not see it in him. Or I changed him.
Life is complicated. I never thought I'd live like this.
No?
When the war came, I did bad things. And after the war, I thought nothing of doing bad things. I killed people, smuggled people, sold people.
And you don't worry about your soul?
After you walk into a village and you see 50 children all sitting neatly in a row against the church wall, each with their throats cut and their hands chopped off.
Oh my God.
Realize that the creature that could do this doesn't have a soul.
God is very complicated. You mustn't give up hope.
Well, I don't know about that.
Привет, Лена.
Привет, Эмма.
What is that?
I tell you one thing and you ignore me! You stupid bitch! Nico Bellic, baby. Good to see you.
Hey, you too. What did you want?
I want you to teach people to listen to me.
You want him to get us the money?
Fuck the money.
Mikhail, please calm down. We're already in a lot of trouble. I don't know if I can smooth things over with Petrovic.
Fuck him and fuck you. Who are you, my daddy? Get the fuck out of my house.
Mikhail!
Get out!
So, what do you want?
This prig who owes me money owns a